Checking in on shares of Under Armour. They are rising today after reporting first quarter earnings mostly in line with estimates as higher prices pushed revenue higher. The future not looking as bright, though. The retailer cut its fiscal 2023 profit forecast and saw gross margins decline in the quarter, citing higher promotional activity.